7. They seem to go fast, but slowed it down. Patterson left side with it, cuts back inside. There's that shifty and nifty right there you see from Patterson. You've talked about it. It's a first down for Buffalo. In rushing yardage, 118 from second. That is caught by Antonio Nunn. It'll be a first down for Buffalo as a fastball delivered there from Vantrease. Over 100 in both games for him. Back to the air, Vantrease. Open target right on cue. It's Nunn. Antonio Nunn inside of the 30. Broke a tackle. And Nunn is down close to the 20-yard line. First down is Cedric Mitchell made the tackle. Just tonight, including their defensive coordinator, Brian Van Gorder. They're all in COVID protocol as Patterson busts up the middle. And Jared Patterson and Buffalo strike first. It didn't take him long. His 7th touchdown against Bowling Green in the last 2 meetings. He's ready to go, making his 3rd career start. And on the ground, there is Andrew Clare with a football. Clare, who's been often injured in his career here at Bowling Green, picks up 21. Good start for the Falcons.
I think it is on his 3rd down.
They need a yard on the 3rd down. It's Clare. Clare, a little shake and bake, and he's got it. He does look fresh. 2nd and 7 now. McDonald, fastball up high. It is caught. Reeled in. Half, they need 10 here. Pressure comes. McDonald, and he was feeling the heat and just got rid of that one. 4th down coming up. So here's Nate Needham, his 3rd attempt of the season, trying to get Bowling Green on the board, and he does. Bangs that through from 40. And Bowling Green on the board.
Different complete back.
McDonald stands in, down the middle, got a man wide open, caught at the 40. It is caught by Julian Ortega-Jones. 4th and 4, Scott Loeffler says, let's go for it, boys. McDonald stands in, fires, it is caught. And a good decision by Loeffler, an offensive coordinator. Terry Malone, they find Ortega-Jones for the first down. Groden in motion, do they look his way to the right? Pressure coming backside, McDonald. Gonna have to run it now. Takes a shot, gets out of bounds. Forced out at the 17 by Tim Terry.
You know, I don't think they want to be too greedy just yet.
Okay, and the kick's no good. So the attempt is no good. Patterson with it. And Jared Patterson able to pick the first down up to
yards, but this time they're doing a great job of at least penetrating and making Patterson at least make a guy miss before he breaks the line of scrimmage.
Yep, he made one miss there, and he picks up the first down. Gain of 4.
Lewis, he's going to take everything from the dances to the motivational speeches to the energy that it brings to a defense, and it's showing tonight. These guys are playing. I'm definitely an actor.
Here's Kevin Marks now. There's the speed. Marks with a burst. Still got it up the sideline inside of the 30.
Run the guys on the sideline over because he's so, that has a lot of impact when he runs.
They feed the beast once again, and Kevin Barnes, look at that push. Inside of the 15, the old lineman down there just working and working.
To hit that edge and let these guys be track stars.
Here's Marks up the gut, and he extended the ball, no whistle, keeps going, gets into the end zone, and it's a touchdown. So Patterson had the first. They do it again on the ground and
keeping his jersey so clean.
Chick-fil-A, what do you think, Qdoba? Here's Patterson right side. Bursting through the hole is Jared Patterson. And a pickup of 12 there on the first down run.
Going out there making a big play, another guy's cheering him on. And that's the type of locker room and running back position room you need to have a successful offense because everybody eats.
Yep.
In that right position, but when he fit in, he hit it full speed.
From the gun, Vantrease comes out firing. Near side, good job to get the feet down there. It is caught. Coming up on 4 minutes on the drive. Back to the air, this one, pitch and catch. It's Antonio Nunn again. Nunn's got the first down, forced out of bounds at the 25-yard line by Cedric Mitchell. Down and 10 here for Buffalo. They're on top 14-3. This is Kevin Marks. Marks with a burst up the sideline, puts his head down and runs right over and through Jerry Roberts, a gain of 11 to move the chains. Come to the line, they need a yard. Vantrease hands off Patterson, trying to break through, and Patterson does! Finish, Jared Patterson right there. Breaks a couple of tackles and takes it in for the score. 2 long possessions of 10 and 11 plays. And dropped in the backfield is McDonald. Dropped by Malcolm Kuntz, who led the MAC last season with 9 sacks, adds 1 here.
And find a way to throw the ball against a man coverage.
So See what he does, stands in. They bring the heat and they drop him. They get him again. Kuntz involved in that as well. And he got some help as well from George Wolo. Morano has not had one blocked this season. He avoids it there. Low kick caught at the 45-yard line. And a good run back up the far side. Cutting back inside of the 20-yard line goes Ron Cook Jr. So he does his job on special teams, setting the Bulls up with a very short field after a return of 23. Fade was in motion. Patterson drags a defender, and Patterson, good pickup, but they're going to be a couple, maybe three shy of the first down. Brings up fourth down here. Their field goal kicker hasn't kicked. He hasn't even attempted a field goal. They swing it out, and Marks was wide open and just could not reel it in. Picked up six on first down. McDonald avoids the pressure, throws on the run, catch is made, and a good play. It's caught by Quentin Morris. Great games that Quentin Morris has had a catch in. Play action look. McDonald again finds Morris. Second straight catch for him. 45 of Buffalo. Fake it. McDonald zings one and nearly picked off and probably should have been intercepted by Kadafi Wright.
Soft quarters and make everything they have in front of them.
Third, fourth down attempt of the game. McDonald fires over the middle. It's picked off at the 30-yard line into the waiting hands of James Patterson. Don't see that a lot because you see a lot of guys being in the transfer portal the next day. Look at Patterson. Cuts outside. Puts his head down. Runs over the defender down near the 20s. Buffalo program history in rushing yards. Patterson to the outside, cuts back inside, and takes it down to the 15-yard line. Out of Burns. Patterson, stiff arm. Patterson breaks free, touchdown! Jared Patterson, the hat trick for Patterson, his third of the night, 15 yards.
Clear has been impactful all game, even though it's not reflective of the scoreboard. He's been huge for the momentum and driving this offense. Football to just impose their will on a defense that's pretty dominant.
McDonald faked to him there, takes a shot, wide open target, and it is caught at the 35 and forced out of bounds about the 33 by Julian Ortega-Jones.
Players, especially from Florida, come up to the Midwest and really embrace everything that is involved. I mean, you got the four seasons. Those are something that guys only think is a building on vacation that you go to. But when you
Florida, Texas, California, find guys.
Absolutely.
McDonald in the end zone, and that one is picked off, intercepted in the end zone, taken away by Marcus Fuqua.
From McDonald, he takes the right read, and he was a little rushed, but he's got to be able to put that ball ahead of him. Oh, yeah, I like that, too.
Patterson in the game with Marks as well, and Patterson breaks away over midfield. Patterson's got one to beat. Can he do it? Stiff arm, and he's forced out of bounds. Jared Patterson, a monster run. Over 300 yards on the ground. Vantrease going to take one in himself. He followed Marks in. And Kyle Vantrease, he caps the drive off with his legs. Not bad for a former punter. Against Northern Illinois, three defensive touchdowns. First time they've done that since 2015 at FAU. Here's Andrew Clare, good run out of him. No quitting him. Bowling Green history in 59, undefeated small college national champs. And this one downfield, there's a flag on the play. And just to finish that thought, right, third and five. Embry was in motion. Stewart up the gut. Terrion Stewart puts his head down, and Brown took him down there, but it's a first and goal, a gain of 13 for the freshman out of Sandusky, Ohio. And saved their lives. What a story he is, and he gets it again here. Stewart, can he get outside? He does, and takes it in. Terrion Stewart, the payoff. He's wearing number four. He must be Mr. Fourth Quarter. That's Green. Jerry York, Boston College coach, winningest coach in the history of the game, coached here back in the day, won a national title here, is Embry, left side. And
out here, but he's the type of coach that's going to put you in positions to change the game. And that's what I really love that he did for the Notre Dame defense. He gave us opportunities to make plays, and
his numbers aren't as eye-popping as last week, 7 for 34, but he's looking good. Here's a pass play, and it is reeled in. Diving for the pylon is Morris. And they signal touchdown. So Quentin Morris, you can be sure they're going to look at this. They look at every scoring play.
He's not going to be afraid of a little guy. Get out the way. Excuse me, sir. I have to score a touchdown. And those are the type of executions that you want to see in the fourth quarter. This is boosting that body language. You got guys excited in a fourth quarter score, even with the score not being with them.
The runner was out of bounds before the ball crossed the goal line.
Yep.
The ball is short inside the one. First and goal.
Under center is McDonald. McDonald, Terrion Stewart dives in. His second touchdown in the fourth quarter. Once again against Bowling Green. Feed him again. Plenty of room. Just walks through there. Patterson breaks away. Jared Patterson trying to find the end zone. He'll outrun everybody, and he finds it.
Mr. Nifty. Mr. Nifty.
57.